Many people wonder if they can take creatine monohydrate and creatine hydrochloride post-workout. Yes, creatine is creatine. Once it gets into the muscle, it's the same creatine. The only difference between hydrochloride and monohydrate is that the HCl has hydrochloric acid attached, which helps with its solubility and its absorption. But once it's absorbed by the body, creatine monohydrate and creatine hydrochloride, you can't tell the difference in the muscle. So yes, you can take pre-gym and post-gym, even though they're different creatines. And remember, post-gym, in addition to the creatine, the beta-alanine, and the betaine, also contains glutamine and L-carnitine, which are two ingredients that are very important for recovery. They can enhance recovery. So if you're taking just pre-gym plus, yes, you're getting enough creatine, yes, you're getting enough beta-alanine, yes, you're getting enough betaine to provide benefits, but you're not getting that L-glutamine, you're not getting that L-carnitine as well post-workout to enhance recovery.